The golden hooves all the way down.
Did I not do it right?
Exclamation point first, bro.
Oh. Scorpion first. Raging volcanic. Oh,
it's not that bad.
Tyrannical again. I don't ever remember having tyrannical two weeks in a row.
Yeah, I don't think they've repeated yet.
This has been a repeat. We've definitely gotten a bowstring explosive before. Because I remember doing that upper Kara. Oh boy.
That one upper Kara we did was like,
the 15 with like the fucking last boss that would put the explosive down as he was jumping platforms. Go.
And no, we also got the Grievous too that week. Oh my god, it was terrible.
Oh no, I remember that. Yeah, or just like we instantly died, like right before the second phase. Bullshit.
Your phone laser skipping.
You know, I always roll off that and I'll, like, die every time.
Navarok, the traitor. You would lead these intruders against us. Gargrul cannot control the hammer, Ularok.
So can you still blink right before you hit the ground and not take any full damage?
Either way, yeah.
I will
enjoy it. And sometimes I can blink right onto the ground. Rockmora. Right.
It's literally just like disengage.
Joshy-poo!
Yo, this fucking shit needs to disappear. So seriously, not go away.
On the ground? No, it's not go away into the fight.
It's all over here, clear right now.
Bad thing is we all burst at over a million DPS.
For us to complete our mission. Quickly, into the barrels. I'll hold them here and join you, Don.
I'm about to fucking ruin this shit.
No, I won't be doing that. I will find my own path and rejoin you on the other side.
The Under King uses slaves to dig at the bones of my father.
I'm just gonna pull all this shit or what?
Food, maggot. I'm getting my food boat back real quick. I'll be right there. The food we have.
Search everywhere. These peasants have been hiding rations from the army. You're not fighting, you're not eating.
Remember that rifle, Dean.
What's that?
MJ. The whole pelt trick. Is it if you don't target them, they don't jump?
It's melee. If melee aren't attacking them, they won't jump. So range can attack them freely, I believe.
Let me get the shaper next.
By the way, I didn't realize I don't have the AoE stun. I got Dave.
Holy sweep. Shaper. targeting them?
Me? No, I'm just up to the breaker.
No. Kidding.
I was, yeah.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's just anybody. One back here as well. Cooldowns come back. Hey, good news is, Bless is almost up again. I want you to see your heroes die.
Do we want to save it for the last boss or the next one?
I don't know, last one's not that hard. As long as you kill the ad and hide. I guess that's more of a tank call. You think the worm's gonna be easier? Okay.
Here's my question, do I need to help kill the ads that come up?
Probably not.
I am so not used to those things spawning in melee, fuck. Rude, you're a man among men for not letting me die.
Well, if that's the case, then you want to lust after he comes back up from this phase. Because I'm pretty sure it's going to take us 10 minutes to get from here to the last boss anyway. It's going to take us probably like 3 minutes to get the last group.
Yeah, do you have a lust pet?
Yeah, why?
I have drums.
Just drums it then. It's fine. I lost them. Completely lost them. I wasn't paying attention. Which one? So yeah, just drums it now. Just fucking... So we don't get another phase.
I don't know. I don't like that spell.
$1.8 each.
I pulled all four just because. I'd rather be safe than sorry. They always spawn when I'm in fucking punchy punch. Yeah. that ability. Don't judge me, Josh. FOF hotline, alright?
One group at a time. Actually, at this pace, we might two chests there. Maybe.
You talk weird. Grub!
Stay on the Shaper, interrupt. That pack up here. Just grab master. Once we're done. They're actually far enough. Yeah, they were.
That's cool.
Idiot. What an idiot. He didn't even know he was far enough. What a douche. Yeah, because this will take 3 minutes. This last packs will take 3 minutes. My pets won't attack him. What the fuck? I was killing the other one, it didn't seem like there was any damage on the other one. Off to the right, I think they might have fixed it. I'm not sure.
No, don't even go. You just run straight back and make sure you're in a green puddle. Motherfucker. Every time I go and those damn orbs spawn, I go to kill them, I'm already Fist of Fury. Or as I like to call it, Punchy Punch Thing.
I am sorry, heroes. It appears the treasure you seek will be found on the end of this beast.
The Tauren believed you were prophesied deceased.
I am sorry, heroes. I must leave you now. Yet know this. I have witnessed your deeds with pride, and I am sure you will not fail High Mountain in this final hour.
Rip them apart!
Let's do it. 3 minutes.
Five, four, we actually can do three, two, one.
It's everyone on the ad when it pops.
Shit. Get Root up.
Lust after we come out of this hide. Don't worry about me too much, Shrewd. I got personals. Worry about them. Can you just hide him? No, the ad. This is almost dead. There, keep him kited in and he'll get stunned. Hide. Focus, boss. Just kite.
Good shit.
That was good.
The hammer never.
Yeah, buddy.